A thoughtful and thankful Thanksgiving is what you'll be having this year with this fantastic menu, because you are going to have plenty of time to enjoy yourself and your guest. And it's all in the attention to detail. Now, I've taken those bundt cakes, and remember, I promised to show you how to make that beautiful nosegay. Well, check this out. All you do is you're just going to take some beautiful fall leaves. They can be silk, they can be real, but if they're real, you need to make sure that you wash them, of course, and put them together in a bouquet-like form with one pretty leaf right in the center. All you're going to do is take this. This is just a piece of wired berries. Take this, wrap this around your leaves to hold them together. Now, to this, I want you to add just a couple roses. I'm going to take silk roses here. I've got some buds that have been cut, but I want one nice big flower. So take your little pliers, and what you're going to do is just go in here and cut yourself one of those nice big roses. Now, this goes right into the center of your bouquet, just like this. Then put one of the buds on the side, bring it all the way down, and maybe even a bud in the center there. You could hot glue that if you wanted to. And then this just goes right into the center of your cake. That's all you want to do. Now, one more great trick, let me show you this. For your glasses, this is so simple, just a regular wine goblet. Take the same berry so that everything matches, a leaf, a fall leaf, put that in here like so, and just wrap this right around, and there you have a beautiful glass, which everybody will love. Your attention to detail. And this beautiful umber colored tablecloth with matching napkins. Those are nice little wired acorns. They're plastic. I also embellished those with some leaves, so everything ties in. And speaking of tying in, check out this beautiful pheasant. I got him at the craft store. He is just a styrofoam form, and hot glue some of these leaves and feathers all over this. Sit on a base that's been covered with faux moss and plastic gourds. It's beautiful. It matches everything. We're going to do dinner buffet style here tonight. Now, I have to just fill up a couple more of these glasses, but before I go, I want to remind you to always keep it simple, keep it thoughtful, keep it thankful, and always keep it semi-homemade. I'm Sandra Lee. Happy Thanksgiving.